This morning in Living Healthy, break out those shades. We're checking on our eyes during this beach week. And most of us enjoy rocking a pair of sunglasses during the summer months. But what we may not think about is the effect that UV exposure can have on our vision. Here now to tell us more is Dr. Mark Dorosianski of Koch Eye. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Good. How are you?
Great.
I just mentioned how we love wearing sunglasses in the summertime. They're a fun accessory. We mix and match, but they're also very important for our vision.
Oh, yeah, definitely. I would definitely recommend at least any sunglass should absorb 80% of the light. Around here, we also recommend polarized lenses that take care of reflected light off the snow and off the water. Mm-hmm. And as an anecdote, I've been in practice for 35 years, and global warming, I think, has definitely made an effect on increased cataract formation in younger people. I'm seeing cataracts in people 35 and 40 instead of 75 and 80. So it's really important for eye protection.
Scary stuff there. When you mentioned cataracts, people might not even worry about that until a later age. You're saying they should probably worry about it now. What is it?
Very commonly asked question. And a lot of people think a cataract is a growth on the eye. But in reality, it has to do with the lens inside of the eye. When we're young, the lens is crystal clear. I make an analogy, it changes from window pane to smoke glass. You can't see through it. Yeah. Luckily, with cataract advancements in cataract surgery, we do cataracts in 20 minutes. Koch is also now offering the first laser-assisted cataract surgery so that the incisions are not made with a scalpel, they're made with a laser. And it's truly like Star Wars material when you watch this stuff, you know?
And very life-changing, too, I'm
very
sure.
Very much, yeah. Well, you also look at cataract surgery like refractive surgery. If you have a strong prescription, we can put that in the eye now with new modern implants.
That's great.
We even have accommodating lenses now. So it's nothing to be afraid of, and luckily everyone will live long enough to need it, but it's not a big deal as it was 30 or 40 years ago.
So of course we want to make sure that we're keeping our eyes protected, and of course an easy way to do that is with sunglasses, especially in the summertime. When should we be wearing them? I know there are times when even driving or something, I debate, it's kind of cloudy, should I put my sunglasses on now? When and how often should we be wearing them?
Probably every time that you're, you know, some of the windshield of your car will absorb some UV, but some people are very light sensitive and they wear them even sometimes at night.
Yeah.
You know, so certainly you want to get a good lens that's UVA protection, UVB protection. You know, there are some brand names that are really very good lenses. I think Maui Jims is a real good, I'm not trying to sell anything, but Maui Jims is a really good lens, Bollé, Ray-Bans, they're all quality lenses.
Great. And we should, of course, then be instilling this in our kids because we should try and attack it at a young age.
Well, for me to tell you, go out, spend $150 on a pair of glasses for a kid or a toddler, at least a hat, you know, good protection, a full-brimmed hat. My granddaughter's 2.5, and we try and fully protect her.
Nice. All right, so from a young age on, always keep those eyes protected. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. Great tips there. If you'd like even more and to learn more about Koch Eye, head to our website. It's the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.